make the move to the 4A level now, where Robinson held a signing day ceremony for standout volleyball player Ryland Pledger, who's headed to Edmond, Oklahoma. She'll play at the Division II level at Oklahoma Christian, following a stellar career in which she was named All-District all four seasons while serving as team captain the past two, all while she was ranked in the top of her graduating class academically.